Let us meet the referees for this match. Our first referee, Michael Zero, national referee. And our second referee, Paul Henry Framil, national referee. And now let us meet the players for this match, starting with ADAMSON University. And number one, Shaina Nitura. And number two, Faye Sagaysay. And number three, Marian Pineda. And now for the University of Santo Tomas. At number one, Kyle Brogelia. At number two, Gami Villaluz. And at number three, Whitney Dalla. And we're going to shake hands under the net. Our last matchup for today is underway. This is the showdown between ADAMSON University and the University of Santo Tomas. So to serve, here we go. Nice roll shot.
Opo, may ano, may dog, may dog.
Daddy!
Opo, dog, nakain dog.
Daddy! 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 Daddy!
Sir? And that will be a service ace for Shaina Nitura. Time for the board switch.
Change court. 4-3, Adu.
Nice slide from... Kami Villaluz.
Good! Yeah!
goes into the line for Chaina Nitura. What a knuckle shot. Oh wow, what a service ace. Great read.
Change court. 8-6 UST. 8-6 UST.
Nice roll shot. 7 serving A.
Nice.
Well served from Face the Guy side. ADAMSON University, we had service ace. We are now tied at 8. This is the UAAP C76 Girls Beach Volleyball Tournament brought to you.
12-9 UST, 12-9.
Right down the middle for a little bit too strong on that. What a service ace from Kyla Puch. But with that strong serve, the point.
Oh, outside the net.
Shaina. Down the line it goes for Shaina Nitura. Face of Kaysai now serving. 12 serving 15.
Side.
Down the line it goes!
Change court, 16-12 UST. 16-12.
Now it's 16. And ADAMSON University will be calling for a timeout. No serving. 16 serving 12. What a great judgment from Kami. Too much force on it. Face of Kaysai answers back. And the ball goes out and with. And with that outside shot from ADAMSON University, UST will be taking the first set of this match against ADAMSON.